So many wrinkles.
When you have your Botox done, or when you've had it done, now there's two ways of doing it. We can either give you a bit of a brow lift.
That's the one I want.
Okay. You might get a little bit of creasing at the side, but what we'll do is we'll go for a bit of a brow lift, then probably get you back in a couple of weeks' time, because then I might be able to just tweak those little bits at the side. Because otherwise, if I put too much in at the side, then I run the risk of fixing the eyebrow and making it look
scared. And I haven't got many eyebrows, so yeah. I do get that scared.
Yeah, so we don't want that. And then what we'll do is we'll just put